Katie Simpson, CTV, please.
I have a follow-up question to my colleague, Tonda. You didn't quite answer her question. You are coming out here with a platform that is tough on crime. Why do you want your campaign associated with a man who is a self-admitted crack smoker?
Once again, you know, it's our position on these issues are very clear. I'm not going to cast those kind of judgments. Our platform is very clear, and the support of that family for our party is longstanding and well-known.